One person is dead following a crash this past weekend in Shelby County. Troopers were called to a two-vehicle crash on State Highway 7. That's inside the city limits of Joaquin on Sunday morning. The preliminary investigation indicates the driver of a van crossed over the center line, hitting another truck. The driver of the van pronounced dead at the scene, but the two people in the truck were not hurt at all.